all breath.
Your heart instrument too. Even no matter what they've done. Well, actually, I can't say no matter what they've done. That's ridiculous. But when you have to forgive yourself, we can. It's a whole other matter. We can be brutal on ourselves because it's easy. It's a victimless crime. Nobody knows. Nobody knows when you're shitting yourself, right?
Love you.
So with this one. This one right here, it's letting go of the past and it's forgiving yourself. I got two different friends. One of them was a junkie and it got real bad for a while with her. And, you know, she turned to the world's oldest profession for a while because she runs out of money. And then she cleaned up. A hard time reconciling with the past. No surprise. The second part of the song, I got a buddy who's a soldier, who's an army ranger. He comes back from a deployment, and this was years ago. He comes back from a serious deployment, and I'm just so happy that he came home, because so many don't. And he wasn't the same. You know this. He was not the same person that I used to. The things that he had done and seen in the name of God and country, it's too much. It's too much for me.
Love you.
So he had a hard time trying to reconcile with his past and to be who he is. So.
We understand.
In this song, they both find redemption. It's called Where I've Been. Since we've been together, I've tried not to keep secrets. I was so frozen. I don't like to talk about it. Yeah.
I feel like I don't deserve you. That's when you mind. He said, how could you love?
Good job, man.